I'm Dennis Daly with the story of another forgotten American. Back in a moment. Fran Stryker was the driving force behind a radio-become-TV show that is part of the American psyche. A freelance writer in Detroit, he was asked to write a new three-day-a-week radio series. Over the years, Stryker would write nearly 3,000 different episodes for The Lone Ranger. He also wrote scripts for The Green Hornet and Sergeant Preston of the Yukon. I'm Dennis Daly.